on the road. Just the other day, when I heard a voice call out to me, he said, "Mister, have you please got a dime for me?" As I feel so tired and hungry, even hobos are loved by Jesus. Even hobos deserve a chance,
deserve a chance.
Even hobos are loved. I could see all the suffering and pain. I picked him up and held him in my arms and took him home to share a plate of food.
Deserve a chance.